flutter, 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 flutter.
Oh, I will never get over it.
So they're protein waffles, literally one carb, like, yas.
Oh, there's literally, like, no better feeling than when you, like,
here we go.
Whoa.
I got my my If It Fits Your Macros shirts. Look, so cute. Moderation over deprivation. Yas. I love that thing. That sandwich maker is life. It's so good. Avocados! Also found this at the grocery store. Squash with onion, dill seasoned, and fajita mix. So I'm gonna throw those in that pan. Yeah, so I could have some veggies on the side. Grilled chicken and ground turkey with seasoning. Yum. It is so pretty out today. Good morning, wonderful world of people that inhabitant it or whatever. So today is March 3rd, and oh my gosh, guys, I am so excited. Oh, that light. Oh, no, it's too bright. because I literally cannot even like sleep last night. I felt like a little kid on Christmas or something. Because today we are going to get my lashes done. For the first time ever, like, I've never even worn, like, strip-ons. Like, you know, the, like, the ones that you get out from, like, Walmart or, like, Walgreens or something? Like, I haven't even gotten those, like, ever. So we are on our way to go there. And, yeah, I will catch you guys there. Woo! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Shout out to the Young Alphalete team. I actually got a shirt when they were all like, when they had their sale. And yeah, I love it so much. It's so cute. So before we get there, actually, I wanted to say like why I'm actually getting my lashes. And I know it's not that big of a deal, but like all the girls at my work, because I host this at Gordon Ramsay Burger, and all of them have their lashes done, and they just look so natural. Like, I go to the gym, and I'm just, like, ready to go. I just wake up and then just go, and then, you know, it looks fine. And this lady, actually, I was recommended to by my coworkers, actually. They're called Sisters Tranquil, I believe. And I've heard, like, nothing but good things, and, like, all of their, like, lashes look really good and stuff. So, yeah. I will see you guys there. I'm about to eat a Lenny and Larry's birthday cake one. So good. And then after that, we're gonna actually train legs. This is gonna be the first time I ever take the camera like all on my own, like by myself to the gym. I'm gonna try to record. And then, yeah, today's squat day. So I'm excited. All right, guys, I'll see you guys there. Can we just take a moment right now and say how pretty it is? And look at that, it says 62 degrees. That's probably even false. Like, we're about to hit 70 degrees this weekend in Vegas, and I'm so excited because I hate the winter. Ah!
have made it, guys, with 0.0 seconds to spare, but we made it. Whoa, this is like really close. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I feel like a little kid going to Disneyland.
Hi, Bianca. Nice meeting you.
Are you recording right now?
Yes.
Okay. Hi.
What's your name?
Lexi.
Oh, I've heard so many things about you.
Oh, good.
Oh, this is so cute. Thanks.
Oh.
Okay.
Welcome. You can kind of see it here. Back up at me.
Mascara.
Yeah. So this is just primer. It's getting all the dirt debris oil off of your
lashes. They're sanitized. Good to go. Yeah, shiny camera. Just measuring. Wow. Oh my gosh. Hello, world. Hi, how do you feel?
Right?
It looks so natural. There you go. Wow, this is like exactly how I wanted it.
Yeah.
Hi, guys. Whoa, hella zoom. Oh my gosh. I feel like a new woman. So that was pretty dope. I love the way she like explained everything too. Like that was pretty like a great first experience. I'm very satisfied. Tight. Look how cool. Now I'm gonna make some breakfast and then we're gonna go train legs. And yeah, bye. Bye. I will flutter away. Flutter. I will never get over this. This is so cool. I feel like they're gonna fall off. Okay, bye. What we're working with today. I love putting everything out that I need to cook with, like on the counter, and then it's, so it's just like ready to go. So when I like have to start cooking. Yum. Shout out PE Science. Dun dun. Look at that cheese. When it's low carb day, you know that means it's high fat day. Oh my goodness. So we have some avocado cheese, butter, turkey bacon, egg whites. I put some salsa in the middle of that too. Guac, I think I already said that. And guacamole. Holy guacamole. And then, of course, the one carb waffles with salted caramel peanut butter. So they're protein waffles, literally one carb, like yas. And then I put a little protein in my coffee and then sugar-free maple syrup. About to go down. Yas.
Your crab could be. again. Try again. Try again. Try again. Try again. Try again. Try again.
Oh my gosh. Whoa. Sun. That was such a good workout. Like, so much. I really tried to concentrate today in like mind and muscle connection. I really, really want to get better at that. Cause like there's one thing in just like doing a movement, you know, like, yeah, okay, I squatted, I lunged, whatever. But it's another, completely other thing when you like literally, like every single rep you do, that you like literally make it count, meaning like, it's almost like you're taking each muscle part, like you can almost like take it out of your body, like in an anatomy way, in an anatomy sense, and like you're literally like squeezing it. It's almost like that. That's how I see it. So I really did that, especially when I did the split squats, or I mean split squats, split lunges, and especially that one, and then the single deadlifts. Those are really good because I, like I said, I have really tight, my hip flexors are really tight, so doing like single legged stuff like that as opposed to like just doing a deadlift like normally, that really like challenges me, and that helps me in my squats. So, and like today when I was doing squats, it was four sets of four, because I was doing 85%. I felt so good, like I felt so strong, like there's literally like no better feeling than when you like do a certain movement like over and over again, and it's like challenging, and then one day it's like literally like it like it's like a snap, and you're like, whoa, that was way easier than like normal. So that was really tight. But now I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna make a green smoothie, and then time for work. You can see me all dolled up. The only time I ever get ready, lol. Okay, bye. What up, fam? So I'm on my way to work. I actually look presentable. The only time I ever like do my hair or anything, like lol, what is being a girl? But thank you for watching this video. I hope that you guys learned something, and I hope that you guys have like a really, really wonderful day, and I hope that God is with you, and that just remember that there's always somebody watching you, even though you think they may not be watching you. All your actions, everything that you do, somebody's always watching and could be learning from you. Like, you could be an inspiration, you could be a light to somebody's life. So just remember that, and like all the actions that you do, and like just the way you act towards people and towards situations and stuff like that. And yeah, so I will catch you guys in the next one. Okay, bye. I still can't get over these eyelashes. I feel like they're gonna fall off. Lol. Okay, bye. Wah.